Are you concerned about the structural integrity of your home due to wood decay fungus? Wood decay fungus can cause significant damage to your property, leading to costly repairs and even compromising safety. In this episode, we'll explore the signs and symptoms of wood decay fungus, how it spreads, and most importantly, what you can do to prevent and treat it. From identifying the most common types of fungus, to understanding the importance of moisture control, we'll cover it all. Don't let wood decay fungus eat away at your home. Listen now and take the first step towards protecting your property. Wood decay fungus is a serious issue that affects thousands of homes every year, and yet it's one of those silent enemies that can go undetected for years, slowly eating away at the very foundation of your house. When it comes to wood decay fungus, homeowners often face a multitude of challenges that can be frustrating, costly, and even pose health risks to their families. Not only can mold and fungi cause significant structural damage, but it can also lead to respiratory problems, allergic reactions, and even skin irritation. The worst part is that in many cases, by the time you notice the damage, it's already too late, and the fungus has spread far beyond what can be saved. Hey there, Michael Church, founder of Crawl Space Ninja. Do you have a crawl space or a basement, or perhaps your home is suffering from some type of indoor air quality issue? I want to encourage you to check out my book, Crawl Space Repair, Myths Busted, available on Amazon. This is a great book for any homeowner that is concerned about indoor air quality, mold, moisture. Whether you're on a crawl space or a basement or a slab built house, this is a great book, great information. I encourage you to check it out. Again, the name of the book is Crawl Space Repair Myths Busted, now available on Amazon. In addition to the damage that it causes, wood decay fungus can also be incredibly difficult to detect, especially in its early stages. This is because the fungus often grows inward, so even if you're carefully inspecting your home, you might not notice anything out of the ordinary on the surface. And by the time you do notice something, the damage has already been done. Another challenge homeowners face is the cost of repairing or replacing damaged wood. Depending on the extent of the damage, it can be a costly and time-consuming process that can leave you feeling overwhelmed and stressed. One of the best ways to see if your home is subject to wood decay fungus is to use moisture meters. Check the humidity in the crawl space in the basement. Check the wood moisture level of the baseboards, the joists, and even the attic trusses to see if they could be prone to wood decay fungus. A humidity reading above 60% and a wood moisture reading above 20% can grow wood decay fungus. Furthermore, wood decay fungus can be a significant health risk, particularly for people with weakened immune systems or respiratory issues, because it often is accompanied by mold. The spores released by fungi can cause allergic reactions, respiratory problems, and even skin irritation. In extreme cases, it can even lead to serious health complications. And let's not forget the emotional toll it can take on homeowners, who often feel anxious, stressed, and helpless in the face of this invisible enemy. Having a company like Crawl Space Ninja inspect your crawl space and your basement is a great first step to determining if you have wood decay fungus or high humidity and high moisture contents that could lead to wood decay fungus. Put the worry behind you and call Crawl Space Ninja for a free inspection. The different types of wood decay fungi are fascinating yet terrifying. From the common brown rot to the more sinister dry rot, each type has its own unique characteristics and its own way of spreading destruction throughout your home. One of the most surprising things I learned was that wood decay fungus doesn't just grow on wood. It can also grow on other materials like drywall, plaster, and even concrete. This means that even if you've removed the infected wood, the fungus can still survive and spread, making it incredibly difficult to eradicate, especially if your home is suffering from a moisture problem. When it comes to identifying early signs of wood decay fungus, there are a few things to look out for. One of the most obvious signs is discoloration. If you notice an unusual staining, warping, or cracking on your wood, it could be a sign that the fungus is taking hold. Another sign is a musty, damp smell. If your home suddenly smells like an old basement, it's time to investigate. And of course, if you notice any visible mold or fungus growing, it's time to take action. Having a humidity reader inside the home can also alert you to humidity spikes, which could lead to mold and wood rot fungus. If other people come into your home and talk about how your home smells musty or damp, keep in mind you may not smell it because you're used to the odor. Listen to those friends and family members if they're talking about a musty smell that could potentially be exposing a wood rot fungus problem. Fortunately, there are some effective methods for preventing and treating wood decay fungus. One of the most important things is to ensure good ventilation and airflow throughout your home, particularly in areas prone to moisture like basements and crawl spaces. At least that's the advice most people give. Crawl Space Ninja always wants you to control humidity with a dehumidifier and encapsulate the crawl space and waterproof the basement. Sometimes ventilation is not the answer if the makeup air coming from the outside or the room is higher in humidity than it should be. Remember, anything over 60% can grow mold within 24 to 48 hours. The longer it goes, the more likely wood decay fungus will take root and will start to eat away at your home. If you do find yourself dealing with a wood decay fungus infestation, there are specialized treatments and removal services that can eradicate the fungus and restore your home to its former glory. Crawl Space Ninja are experts at soda blasting visible mold and wood decay fungus off of joists and subfloors, then applying a preventative that will keep it from coming back while also controlling humidity. This is one of the ways that separates us from our competition. We are mold experts and very good at getting rid of it and keeping it from returning. Please remember that wood decay fungus is a serious issue that requires attention, vigilance, and action. Again, the key word is action. Don't let this problem persist without attention or it will only get worse. Regular inspections of your crawl space and your basement are needed to ensure that wood decay fungus does not come into your home. This is why Crawl Space Ninja offers maintenance programs where we check out your crawl space in your basement, make sure that the dehumidifiers and the sump pumps are working properly every 6 months to help prevent wood decay fungus and to let you know if perhaps you have a plumbing leak that wasn't there before. Remember, prevention is the best way to keep wood decay fungus from taking root in your home. I'm Michael Church with Crawl Space Ninja. Hope you make it a happy and blessed day, and we'll see you later.